No one expected this to happen when this baby deer was being chased by a crocodile. Completely unaware, the baby was trying to cross the lake when something began moving closer in the background. The baby didn't know, but as the crocodile was gaining distance, its mother quickly rushed in front to protect it from the incoming attack. Suddenly, it stopped. And that's when the mother realized she would have to sacrifice her life to let her baby cross the river alive.